Actor Shahid Kapoor, who bagged the Dadasaheb Phalke Excellence Award for his performance in Padmavat, has dedicated the award to wife Mira Rajput. Talking about the award he won on Saturday, Shahid said,
ये पहला अवार्ड है इस साल का जो पद्मावत की तरफ मुझे मिल रहा है तो मैं बहुत खुश हूँ बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट फिल्म रही है मेरे करियर में और ये अवार्ड मैं अपनी बीवी को डेडिकेट करना चाहता हूँ क्योंकि अगर उन्होंने मुझे एक साल झेला नहीं होता तो मैं ये फिल्म नहीं कर पाता सो आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू हर एंड ऑफ कोर्स इट्स अ वेरी प्रेस्टिजियस अवार्ड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी हियर टू रिसीव इट फॉर द एंटायर टीम ऑफ पद्मावत एंड यस आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड
Shahid is married to Mira Rajput and the couple is blessed with a beautiful daughter, Misha. Recently, the couple announced they are awaiting for the arrival of the second child. Talking about becoming a father for the second time, Shahid said,
I'm very happy. We just felt like sharing it with everybody. Mira said she wanted to put it out on Instagram and I thought the photograph was really cute and so it was a spontaneous decision and it just happened.
Shahid is also happy for his brother Ishan Khattar winning accolades for his debut movie Beyond the Clouds, helmed by Majid Majidi. Next, Shahid Kapoor will be seen in Batti Gul Meter Chalu, which also stars Shraddha Kapoor and Yami Gautam in Sri Narayan Singh directorial.